Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 72. I'm going to start playing with some of these new inks and putting together some of the more opaque non-fluorescent inks and the fluorescent inks. See what that does. The yellow has been a relatively decent performer for me in terms of showing up on camera, so here we go. That in and of itself looks kind of nice. Sort of a candy corn thing. What should we put in here? Ooh, the pink. Even though the pink is so problematic. But I'll do a little bit with a little bit of the magenta. Is that enough? Have I blown on this sufficiently? I feel like adding some sort of little wild card thing. Hello, insect. Maybe a tiny bit of blue for contrast. And a little bit of green. Why not? And we'll blow in the other direction. Holy moly. Alright. Yes. Feast. Nah. Shoo. Alright. Well, we'll see how this dries, and we'll see if I can think of something good to do with this. It's another one of these blots that's so nice that I don't want to necessarily do anything to it. But, let's have it dry. And we'll see what happens. There we are, all dry. Not bad, not bad. Sort of complicated one. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure. There's sort of a odd, like a slug with legs or something. Try this. This has got to be one of those. If you don't quite know what you're doing, but you know, you see a few parts. You start with the parts you see, and then you work to the parts you don't see. Hope they become visible. So here we go. They don't all have to have shoes, I figure. As much as I love giving them shoes, I don't think they all do. Could be a barefoot monster. Also got a blue gel pen, so maybe it's time. Oof, that does not stir at all. Pardon me. Like a deeply aggrieved monster. And I like it. To me, this could be a hand. Like that could be the other arm. Just he's got a super, super well developed pointing arm. Where is my red gel pen? Is this it? It's not. I'm now sort of bothered by the blue outline of that nose. Quite cover it the way I wanted it to, but that's all right. Nope, not doing it, but I can do this. This didn't quite have the effect that I wanted it to have, but there you go. Okay. Are we where we want to be with this fella? I think we're very close. work out a little bit of the shadow cast by that brow. Pretty good, pretty good. There you go. I think I'm all right with this. I'm all right with it. And I think it should be down here in a corner, you know, ranting. Whoops, sorry. I think you can't be that aggrieved and be completely at the center of the screen. I think you have to be sort of off to the side to be that, you know, pissed off. All right, well, there you go. That would be your own, your very own Monster 73. Hope you like it. And no, I'm wrong. It's not Monster 73. It's Monster 72. I'm sorry. I'm starting to get a little bit woozy. This is number 72. Maybe this is why he's aggrieved. It's like, you don't even know what number I am. And right you are to be pissed off at me. So right. I apologize. I am so sorry. Here, have a little extra shade by way of reconciliation. This right here, Daily Monster 72. Hope you'll join me again for Daily Monster 73. Thanks for your time.